just running down to Trader Joe's just to pick up some dessert for our at-home dinner.
Thank you.
Gonna heat up something to eat for dinner. My friend just left today, but this morning for breakfast he brought over these really good pork buns. There's a few left, so I'm gonna eat one for dinner. Hello.
Hey, Ann.
Hey. I actually woke up at like 7, but I've been watching workout motivation videos on YouTube to get me motivated to work out. And I feel a little motivated.
Bunny, good morning. Good morning. What are you doing out here by yourself?
Okay, I just ran down to the gym and just came back up because there was just way too many people. So I'm gonna come back later during like less peak hours. hop on to a Zoom meeting. I put a little bit of eye makeup. I still look like shit. Oh my god.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Fine.
fine. So I've actually been feeling super uninspired, but just from like one meeting and just like talking and chit-chatting and bouncing ideas back and forth, I feel so much better. I think that is one drawback of working from home. You don't always have like people to just like spit ideas with. I feel a little better now. Okay, it's 5 o'clock right now. I think I'm gonna try to go to the gym. This is my, oh my gosh, my messy, unfiltered, real apartment. I think I'm gonna start in the kitchen because I wanna start cooking dinner. Wow. Make some dinner because my stomach was growling the whole time. Poured way too much water already. I wasn't looking at the scale. Not good, but we'll try again later. These are the candles that my friend actually made.
and gave them to me.
I've been like wanting to save these because they're so precious. But I think today for work, I'm gonna burn them. For dinner, I'm gonna make tubu chorim, braised tofu. I just feel like eating something warm for dinner today because I've been eating a lot of salads. So I'm gonna look up how to make this recipe and make it for the first time. Good. Yummy.
You got it. Sit. No, sit. Sit. Wow. What's that?
There's more. Or should I think I'm gonna hold off on giving all the dolls so he focuses on that and doesn't get bored of it.
Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack.
Where did you get that? Sunny, how did you get this? Did you take this out of my bag? I could see he was in my bag. I was wondering why he was so quiet.
Sit.
Anja. Good boy. Good boy. How dare you?
Sit.
Good boy. Down. Good boy. Swan. Speak. 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 Speak! 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 Good boy. Here you go. Have at it, you little rascal. Thank you. Thank you.